Hi guys. The Japanese software industry. What went wrong and what can we learn from it? Case solution and analysis. IT sector in software initiation in that this underlies Japan's weakening competitive performance vis-a-vis US. IT. This informative article examines what describes the trajectory of the Japanese software industry and investigates alternative explanations for this particular result. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe.